haven't practiced that one, so thank God that went well. The next one is called Jenny the Gibbon, and we're going to talk after that. So, let's do it.
Thank you.
There we go. For the benefit of the people watching on the Music Store Pro live stream, we are Harvey and the Gibbons. We're a rock band mainly from Utoxet, in just down the road, Staffordshire. And the point of this gig is to advertise for a vocalist and a bassist, because as you see, we don't have both, which is why it sort of sounds a bit bare. So the two songs we just played are all, actually all the songs we played, bar one, are written by us. We're looking for somebody to sing along to them and play bass to them. And the first two I'll go over. So Jim with a Rhythm, that originated originally from a one chord song. We walk into a recording studio, which was our practice room, and Jack and Harvey go, "Hey, you missed the one chord song," and they start playing it. And so I think, okay, one chord song, so we got that. Let's play a two chord song. And that was history. Journey of the Gibbon sort of took us a longer time to write because of the amount of stuff that went into it. Because you've got a fingerpicking section at the beginning and end, and you've got sort of like an 80s rock section in the middle, and then you've got, for some reason, we decided to add a breakdown, which is why it sort of sounds better on electric guitar. So yeah, all of the songs that we write must include the word gibbon in them. And essentially that's it. We're here for a good time. I'll talk more about advertising things later. But really, in terms of gear, the guitar there is the most expensive guitar here. It was given to us gracefully by Music Store Pro. Thank you for that. They've helped us out a treat here. This is our first gig to the public, even though most of you know us. Awkward. Essentially, it's almost like a year anniversary gig, because we've been around for a year now. So that one's a Tanglewood guitar. I don't know much about it, but it's got these cool, what are they called? Elixir strings. They're quite new. They seem pretty cool. They sound pretty good too. Harvey, you're playing a Yamaha acoustic guitar, aren't you? That's a pretty nice guitar. I think these have that for a long while. I'm playing the first guitar I ever bought, which is a Brunswick guitar. I got that from Utoxet for 180 quid. It's probably worth 20 quid now. And then Tom,
I'm playing a Ritmo.
A Ritmo Cajon. He's our drummer. We'll get back to it now. We'll play two more songs and then we'll talk about advertising. God, I'm awful. Right, let's go. This one's called Gibbon Fever. It's the first song we ever wrote as a band, I think.
Full song, isn't it?
First full song. That's
yeah,
the one.
Yeah, that's it.
Ask the one. We'll get to it now. Right, you start us off, Tom. did. Okay. So this next song is sort of like a jam the senior Gibbons, not Jack, made up. It used to be two junior Gibbons, but one left. Anyway, this one's untitled, so we decided to call it Gibbon Jam because every song must have Gibbon in it. I hope you enjoy. Let's make this one last an hour, yeah?
Let's go.
Officially advert time. Really? So, advert time. So, as you can see, we don't have a singer or a bassist, and actually, thank God today, because we'd be falling off the stage. Ever since the band was created, we've been out of a vocalist, and we'd like to be pretty serious about this and take it further. And we've got some adverts on the desk over there. If you're interested to be a vocalist, or know anybody is interested to be a vocalist, you can take it, hand it round, you know, spread the word around, that'd be nice. And recently, we did originally have a bassist, but what's the official excuse? Creative differences, that one happened, and he left, which left us a bit screwed.
More like Neptune.
Yeah, more like Neptune, but you know. So we're looking for a bassist as well, and that is also on the poster. And it does say on the poster, if you are interested, or if you like us at all, please find us on Facebook and Instagram, because who loves shameless self-promo? I do. You can find us on there, and on there you will find original artwork and clips of original music and dates as to when we're around doing things like this. And because we're at Music Store Pro, it's appropriate to do some adverts for Music Store Pro. So as all of this used is obviously given to us by Music Store Pro, the mic, monitors, guitar there, guitar cables, stools, pretty much everything we're using. It was given to us gratefully by Music Store Pro. They do have some amazing gear at some amazing affordable prices. They even have a tin guitar, which is pretty cool. I want to try that later. Yeah, so sort of thank you almost for giving us this opportunity for our first gig to the public, but you're our friends. Yeah, thank you, Music Store Pro. Yeah, if you're bored of us, please go check out their awesome gear. They have guitars, basses, drums, keyboards, recording equipment, pianos, strings, anything modern instrument-wise that you can think of, they have it. So, yeah, thank you. We appreciate it. And so we're into the final three songs of our set. It's gone pretty quick. We thought we'd get less than an hour. So this next one is written by Jack, mainly.
And Harvey.
But do you want to talk about it, or am I?
Yeah, I'll talk about it. So I don't know. It's not sort of like a power ballad sort of thing ish, but we wrote pretty much most of it literally just before it came out. So.
Yeah, that is true. That is true. We're very last minute here at Harvey.
Yeah.
Kind of hope this one goes well.
We hope this one goes well. Why? Do you want me to help you with the intro? Do you want me to start it?
Yeah, you start it.
Okay.
Three.
wrote it
just over an hour ago.
We're very last minute. So this is the only song that we didn't write. It was written by a small known band called Thin Lizzy. This is really where we need a vocalist, but yeah, this one's called The Boys Are Back in Town. We played this a couple of weeks ago at Harvey's Leavers thing, because now he's old, he left school. That went pretty well, so we'll try it again and see what happens there. Let's get to it. Thank you, load of cheer.
Thank you.
Right, so this is our last one, to your benefit. This is the first ever song that we ever wrote, so we sort of consider it our theme song. And like most things we do, we're making it up on the spot. So wish us luck, and we're sorry. We're just sorry, right? Because it's like the gibbon that fell out of the tree because it just died.
Well, that's
song. So wish us luck. Let's do this.
All right. That's all we've got, because that's all we've ever written. We're kind of lazy. But thank you for listening, and thank you for sort of filming this, live streaming it on Facebook. Thank you to Music Store Pro for hosting us.
Do Wonderwall!
Wonderwall!
Oh. Oh, I regret that. No, that's it. We're done.
We're done forever.
Thank you for listening. Feel free to look at the amazing gear, shameless old promo, and take an ad if you want. Spread the word around if you liked us, and go find us on Facebook and Instagram. We've been Harvey and the Gibbons.
Just do outro music now.
Shout out to Amelia Drag Photos. She's an aspiring photographer, you know. Go like her on Instagram. Amelia Drag Queen, I think it is. What are you?
Just Amelia's Photos on Instagram.
Amelia's Photos, professional photos. She came second recently in a countywide photography competition, so go like her for her awesome photos. We should be Harvey in the adverts, should we? All right, we're done?
Yeah.
We're done.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Perfect.
Oh. Woo! Every second.
You didn't need it. You loved it.